everyone. I'm taking a break from the Oscars for a moment just to fill you in on a couple of things. One is our free shipping deal ends tomorrow night, and the deal is for every $100 you spend on my website, you will get free shipping. So place an order and get the goods while we have it. Maybe knock some things off of your wish list. Also, we have our great February special, which is coming to an end on February 28th. This is the Keep It Caddy, and it's regular $22, but for every $31 you spend, you can get one for $5. It's really cute as an Easter basket and super functional, so you don't have to shove it away in a closet for the rest of the year. You can use it all year round. I've got a ton of cute stuff in here for Addie. I've got a placemat, a puzzle, a coloring book, a couple other books and crayons, but it would totally be great for paintbrushes, pens, or crayons, markers, whatever, and then lots of coloring books. But there's four cute little compartments right here that you can put pens or paintbrushes or anything in, really. I'm going to stick some lollipops in it for Easter. And then a bigger one right here for the crayons. Then I've got a pouch, a mesh pouch on this side and the other side. And it's super, super cute. A great deal at $5. And also, this one in particular is shown in our pink floral brush strokes, which is really cool. It is our URU print, which a portion of the proceeds from any products purchased in that print goes to a nonprofit organization. And we are currently partnered with an organization called Girl Talk. It's a really great organization, and they have a lot of the same focuses as 31 Gifts, which really theirs is all about building up the confidence of young girls. And you know, it's so important in today's world, and it's always kind of been a struggle for girls and women, you know, finding their confidence and believing in themselves. So it's really a great cause, but we do have other prints as well. It's actually available in 7 other prints, and we have, you know, a black one, so it's, you can get one for the boys too, and you can have it personalized for an additional $7. So it's a really cool deal. You can make it your own. Another fun use I've heard for it is to use it in a guest room or a guest bathroom. You can stuff it with some toiletries and have maybe Be Our Guest embroidered on it. So it's kind of a fun idea. Also, another thing I wanted to tell you is we have a new product called the Easy Breezy Tote. It's a super, super, super cute bag. I just ordered one, and it happens to be right here. I love it. This is in the new Island Damask print, and I've got my monogram on it, which you can see there. But anyway, it's a really great bag, and it's valued at $55. I have an extra one that is in the package ready to go to a new home, and I was trying to think about who to give it to. I didn't want to just kind of do any kind of willy-nilly giveaway because it's such a great bag. So what I decided is we love to reward our hostesses, and our hostesses do get such great benefits. So I thought, in addition to the already unbelievable benefits that we give you guys, I would like to raffle it off to one of my hostesses. So what I'm going to do is, to all of my hostesses who book a party between now and April 15th, you will be entered into a raffle to not only get your great benefits that come to you normally, but you have a chance to win that bag. So that's a good deal, valued at $55. It's in that same fun Island Damask print. So if you don't want to host a home party, that's totally fine. You can do a catalog or an online party. So to my friends who don't live here locally, if you're out west or if you're out of town but still in Florida, wherever you are, if you want to do a party, message me or email me at NicoletteBrooke@yahoo.com, and we can work it out. And then you'll be entered into the raffle to win that awesome bag. So it's a really good deal, and I would love, love, love to reward you with it. So please let me know, and I hope that you have a fabulous Monday if you're watching the Oscars, and enjoy the rest. I'm getting back to it now. I paused it. And have a great week, okay? I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.